What you're looking at are the handprints of children made 169,000 years ago, but could be as much as 226,000 years old. The handprints left on this boulder are in Tibet, near Quesang Hot Spring, and are the oldest known examples of early human cave art to date. Researchers believe they were left by Neanderthals or Denisovans, which are species of extinct humans known to have lived in the Tibetan plateau. If you like my content, hit the like button and subscribe, and also check out my Patreon.